Protocol Secretary, which I'll get to in a moment, as well as Communication Secretary, who looks after the organisation of mentees, the mentors, as well as opportunities for staff to meet with students. So what do we offer? Well, before we actually do that, we actually talk about how the committee comes about. At the end of the first year, if you choose to do come here, you'll be asked down to an afternoon in which students will come forward and pitch. They'll pitch for themselves to be, why would they be the best for the role, and say, why would they be a good secretary? Why would they be a good vice president? What gives them, what kind of take into their context, their skills, their experiences, as well as if they've got any particular things they could bring to the team. So, what we offer is primarily the social side of the discipline. This is a chance for you to meet with your cohorts, as well as to kind of put your head down after, say, an essay that you've been battling with for the past 2 weeks. It's, as mentioned, Keswick is the first sort of social experience that you'll have with your fellow year group. Keswick is full of activities that will go throughout the day, so there'll be mini projects as well as a chance to kind of work with other people. And then the evening will be kind of quiz based and group activities, so kind of let your hair down. Throughout the year, we do various other socials. I've got a list in a moment. In which we ask as many people to come down and have a good time. Choose your events. We're only 11 people. We can only do so much with only a few ideas. So what we ask is we go around second years, first years, third years, postgrads, masters, and we get their opinions. What's worked in the past, hasn't worked in the past? Is there a particular nightclub that's got good deals on certain nights? Are there sporting activities that are perhaps not as competitive? We get a big sort of collection, and then we map our socials for the rest of the year. A couple of examples. I did have some recent photos, but the photos have disappeared. So I apologise. Again, I'm going to keep looking at that screen, even though it's not on. The picture just there is from Barkey that we run at the end of the year, or when the third years decide to leave off, or they're going to progress into the next sort of year. We also did bowling throughout the year. Up at the Dog Bowl back in November, where we got a couple of small teams, and it was a nice kind of social experience. Going on to the sports, as I said, we've got football and rugby for the lads, and football and netball, hockey and netball for the ladies. If you are perhaps have experience in a particular sport, but are not feeling up to, say, doing it professionally at a university level, this may be the choice for you. It's a very sort of fun, very not as competitive. It's a good sort of way to mix with other people. Throughout the year, we have inter-staff and student competitions. I believe that the staff is currently winning 23-13 in netball. Gotta catch up with that. As mentioned, we have something called the Global Secretary. They are the member of the committee which looks after a big ball at the end of the year. This is a great chance for students, as well as postgrads and lecturers, to kind of gussy up, put on the monkey suit, and a chance to kind of let their hair down. This year we're running it just before the exam season, which we had a difficulty of timings because some people are going away on year abroad, other people are going to be disappearing into work. After the exams are finished, we had to find a nice time slot for it. Please ignore that second sentence, because it's not true. We never got around to it. And throughout the year, we don't just do nights out, days away, or trips throughout the year. On the bottom right-hand corner is one of the guest lecturers that we have throughout the year. So if you're perhaps interested in a particular field, and perhaps it's not going into detail much with lecturers, there's usually lectures for all tastes. they're free of charge, they're free to all, and it's just show up, and there's a chance to actually ask questions and pick the lecturer's minds.